Hi everyone, I am Dr. Vinod Kumar, Senior Interventional Cardiologist from Care Hospitals, High Tech City. Many of my patients, when they come to clinic, they ask a variety of questions regarding COVID vaccine. So I thought I'll answer most of the questions what they ask today. So first question is whether women who are pregnant, whether they can vaccine or not. With the current recommendation as of today, they can take vaccine, provided we have to discuss with the patient, explain risk, everything, and it has to be taken. Second, breastfeeding mothers, yes, definitely they can take vaccine without any issues according to current recommendations in India. Third, women who are menstruating, whether they can take vaccination or not. Yes, definitely there is no problem for women, even during the menstrual period they can take vaccination. Children, whether they can take vaccine or not. Children up to the 18 years of age, the current vaccination is not recommended. It is only for the children above the age of 18, it is recommended. And people with high sugars, high BP, whether they can take vaccine. This is the common question most of my patients they ask. Definitely, irrespective of your diabetic status or BP status, you should take vaccine. Of course, you should control your BP and sugars, but vaccination doesn't have any relation with the uncontrolled sugar or BP. Blood thinners, this is a very, very common problem. Day in, day out, people are discussing about it. There is no problem, even if you are taking blood thinner, you can take safely blood thinners and the vaccine on the same day. You should not stop any of your blood thinners which you are taking for your stenting or bypass surgery, whatever medications you are taking, you should take before day, on the day of vaccination, even the next day. You should continue without any interruption. And patient who are on warfarin acetrom, they need one small notification. People who are taking warfarin or acetrom, make sure that your INR is less than 4. After vaccination, you need to apply little bit pressure without rubbing, little bit pressure to that vaccinated area. That is enough to, because it may produce mild hematoma, nothing else. That is the only reason we need to apply some sort of pressure. Otherwise, all patients on anticoagulation and blood thinners like aspirin and clopidogrel should be taking vaccination. That is very, very important, because that is the only weapon against COVID infection. Never ever hesitate to take vaccine. It is very important to protect you from COVID, severe form of COVID-19 infection. And who should not take COVID-19 vaccination? Covishield. Patients who are allergic to first dose of Covishield should not take Covishield vaccine. Thank you.